Welcome back to the channel. So today is just a video on the 6 PM content next month. Let's just load up and see what we've got. Team of the week 5. Oh, some very nice cards. Kimmich looks brilliant. Really good card. Guerrero. Like that. Oh, Zaha. Nice. I'll have a look at that. Team of the week 5. Here we go. Oh, Zaha, very nice. Actually better than I thought it would be. He has got the 80 finishing. I thought he might have been below that. 82 composure, very good. Stamina a little bit low, but got 5 star skill. Only a 3 star reach, but still a good card. Danny Ings, don't think many people will be using him, but brilliant shooting. Decent pace, decent dribbling. High work rate. 4 star skill. Oh, David Silva. Nice to see him getting an info. Sociedad? Yeah. Not like anybody's really going to use it. Now, Valverde, that is the card people are going to use. Fantastic card, great stamina, pace. Defending's good, dribbling's good, passing's good, everything. Great card. Very tall, high. Great card. Kimmich as well. Very nice card. Fantastic stamina, so he could be running all game. Looks like a really good box to box. Might have to buy him actually. Oh, I'm in here. Here's the main man. Joe Gomez. Oh, he'll be costing quite a lot by my expectations. His normal card's already around 100, so this will probably be excess of 300. Guerrero. Oh, looks like quite a nice, decent card, but don't think many people will be using him. Small. Just our weak foot, not the best pace or stamina. On the bench, nobody really of note there. Barcolino, really, really nice card, linked with Rulebreaker, Kalika, and Traore, 5 goals and 3 assists. Fantastic. So we'll just have a look at what SBCs came out. I'm not sure if they have got in out. But I'm fairly sure there should be any objectives. No, doesn't seem like any new PCs are here. Apart from the challenge SPC. Goal scoring unit, rare mix players, untradeable. Untradeable rewards aren't the best, that's not what we really want. But it does look easy to complete. Probably go ahead and complete that. Yeah, have they brought out a new silver lounge objective? That will be interesting to see. So I've built a little silver king just for this. Silver stars yet. Ooh, Moyes King. Oh, that looks like a really good card. Easy to complete. Nice card. Yeah, so anyway, that's the game. Oh, wow, in typical FIFA fashion. So, thanks for watching. I'll catch you in the next one. Welcome back to the channel. So, today.